Welcome to today's DDRX. Today, we want to decree laughter into our lives. In Genesis 18, Abraham and Sarah had angelic visitation. And the angel told them that they were going to have a child. At the age of around 90 for Sarah and 100 years for Abraham. And the Bible says Sarah laughed. Sarah laughed because it was too, big for her to comprehend that, to accept the promise of God. But I want you to decree laughter of joy, that God will reverse the irreversible, that God will do the impossible thing in your life. You know, in Genesis 18, verses 12 to 14, therefore Sarah laughed within herself, saying, after I have grown old, shall I have pleasure, my Lord being old also, talking about her husband. And the Lord said to Abraham, why did Sarah laugh, saying, shall I surely bear a child since I'm old? Is anything too hard for the Lord? At the appointed time, I will return to you according to the time of life, and Sarah shall have a son. You see, nothing is too hard for God. Nothing is too hard for Him. In Jeremiah 32, verse 27, is anything too hard for God? Jeremiah 32, verse 17, Jeremiah answered himself that nothing is too hard for God. For with God, all things are possible. So I want you to decree, say it with me, I decree my laughter of joy shall come. My laughter of fulfillment is here. My laughter of promotion is here. My desires and my dreams shall be granted. Whatever men had paused in my life shall be unpaused by God. Any menopause that men paused shall be unpaused by God in the name of Jesus. I want you to decree it. I decree restoration of the joy of God's salvation. I will live daily for joy because the joy of the Lord is my strength. Thank you.